Hi, I'm John Hartley, salesperson with the RV Corral out here at our Coburg store on the side of I-5. Today I get to show you this new Cougar. It's a 246 model. It is a half-ton towable. It's one of the smallest of the Cougar fifth wheels. So one of the best ways to reach me if you're having questions about it that I don't cover here is my cell phone. That's 541-953-5420. You can call me or text me, or you can send me an email at johnh@rvcorral.com. So the fiberglass, the Cougar here has a fiberglass front cap on it. This helps move the seal area around to the back here, so going down the highway you have less chance of possibilities of leakage. They cut the corners on these so that it can turn tighter in a half-ton short bed truck. Cougar did go to a 3-year structural warranty recently. The hitch is extended, so again for short bed trucks. This is hitch vision up here, where you can look in your mirror, see where your hitch is as you're backing under it. Has docking lights up under here. Those are turned on from right here. It's pre-wired for Furion solar panel. This is for your front jacks, extend and retract. It's got 2 7.5-gallon bottles, one placed on each side. So this side's bottle, and of course there's one straight across from it. Your storages have magnetic hold up, so once you tip that up, it grabs a hold there. Your dump station controls are right here. This is a heated enclosed underbelly, and it has been tested to operate down to 0 degree outside temperature. Does have black tank flush, outside water source, battery disconnect switch. Your slide out here, just under the front of the slide, is your dump station right there. This slide is an electric slide. It is cable operated. Very tried and true method of operation of a slide. Very easy to manually close it should you need to. 30 amp shore cord here. Fresh water. This carries 60 gallons of fresh water on board. Ladder up to the roof. The roof is a fully decked walk-on roof, and it has covered with a TPO product. This folds down spare tire, bicycle carrier or other things, generators, whatever you need. It has electric rear stabilizers. Control for those is there, and of course your front landing gear is electric. You've got a nice big power awning with LED light strip underneath, outside speakers off the stereo. Water heater is a 6-gallon water heater, but it produces over 16 gallons of hot water per hour, so that's more than your 10 and 12 gallon water heaters can produce in an hour. Aluminum steps. They have a little firmer feel to them when you're going up. Come on inside. So it does have two chairs at the back, and this floor plan was altered a little bit lately to give us more room, where you don't have to rearrange those chairs to be able to close your slide room. There's plenty of room for the slide room to pass right by them. They are recliners. Booth dinette over here. You've got storage here with adjustable height shelves. Large drawer underneath. Drawers underneath both of your dinettes. And there are full extension metal glides on them. Cabinets above. All of your lighting is LED. Nice kitchen size here. Stainless steel sink. And it's a new square sink. It is divided in the middle. Nice pull-out faucet, and it's a metal faucet, it's not a plastic one. This is the larger of the RV ovens, so you get a usable broiler in here. Cover is flush with the rest of the countertop and just folds back to open. aluminum burners with all porcelainized metal here. Easy to keep up. Does have an 8 cubic foot refrigerator. It's a nice size fridge for a small fifth wheel like this. And again, this is half ton towable. Lots of cupboard space up above. All of your controls for operating it are right here. Your tank monitors, lighting, slide room, water heater, everything is right there. Nice big TV. That's a 32 inch. It's on a swing out arm. This DVD player here plays through this TV and the home theater system. It also has speakers for outside. It's AM, FM, CD, and DVD player. Come on upstairs. So this does have a really nice big shower. It's about 48 inches at least wide here. It's got a skylight for added headroom, glass enclosure. On this side, you've got porcelain toilet and a separated room. Fan in the there. It does have a solid door for your closure here. So to close off the bedroom and bathroom. And sink outside of the bathroom. And then queen size bed. You've got a closet here. Got kind of a nightstand there. And around behind over here, you've got more closet area. Oh, nope, shelves. Open that other cabinet too. Let's see if it's got shelves or. And it's all shelves. So, got to fold the clothes for there. The bed does lift, and you've got storage underneath. Like I said, this is a half ton towable fifth wheel. And you can put them on a short bed truck. If you have any questions, please contact me. Again, my name's John Hartley. My phone number, 541-953-5420. You can call or text to that number. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video.